Hello, and welcome to the Switches and Multiplexers series on basics of analog signal switches offered by Texas Instruments. In this video, we will have a short discussion on switches and multiplexers with overvoltage protection. We will start by identifying an overvoltage event, and then discuss how you can protect your system from overvoltage events. Let's observe an overvoltage event. Any voltage on a signal pin that rises above the maximum ratings of a switch is considered an overvoltage event. Overvoltage events may occur from sources such as EMI and surge events, miswiring, and short circuits. In this example, an operator inserts a 20-volt sensor line into a 5-volt system. This high current may cause damage to the internal structure of the switch. Subsequently, downstream components can be damaged if their maximum ratings are surpassed. To prevent overvoltage events, let's discuss how you can protect your system. There are discrete and integrated solutions to protect your devices from an overvoltage event. Here you can see two simple circuits designed to achieve some level of protection. The figure on the left shows an example of a current limiting resistor on the sense line. This protects the internal ESD diodes from excess current. If the resistor is too large, the performance of the system may be limited. The figure on the right is an example of a solution with the resistor and Schottky diodes to control the current. While a discrete solution may be a flexible design, potential disadvantages include cost, size, and complexity. Let's turn to solutions with integrated overvoltage protection. Using the same example as before, a 20-volt signal is connected to the switch. The switch's internal sensing detects this overvoltage event. As a result, the switch enters the high impedance state, preventing the signal from passing through the switch. In addition, a fault flag can be raised to inform the system that an overvoltage event has occurred. With this integrated solution, no signal will pass through the switch during an overvoltage event. Some protection switches have integrated diodes on the drain pins. This allows the switch to clamp the overvoltage to a tolerable level. In dual rail switches, the output voltage is clamped to VDD or VSS, depending on the polarity of the fault. Some TI protection switches include secondary voltage rails to which the output voltage can be clamped. This enables the switch to isolate two subsystems with different voltage levels. In these switches, non-fault channels continue to operate normally with little impact on performance. Overvoltage protection is a feature that protects your system from overvoltage events, indicates fault occurrences, and allows normal operation of signal paths. Thank you for watching the TI Precision Labs video on overvoltage protection. To find more switches and multiplexers, technical resources, and search products, visit ti.com/switches.